Pussin. Shake. Shake. Roll over. Pussin. Pussin. Shake hand. Where's the bird? Come on, boy.
I've been living with Jeff for 2 months now.
Come on.
He's always trying to teach me new tricks. I haven't learned many tricks, but I've learned a lot about people. I've learned a lot about Jeff. Before I arrived, Jeff's girlfriend Judy was going to move in, and they were going to get a dog together. But Judy broke off their relationship and broke Jeff's heart. After moping around the house for days, Jeff really needed some company, so we decided to get a dog anyway. He called me Boston. At first, I was scared about going to a new home. I'd heard about how some people treat dogs. Atrocities are happening around the world every day. But Jeff seemed okay. We got along fine. There was a lot to learn. Most of the time, I didn't understand what he was doing.
Out!
To take his mind off Judy, Jeff took me on long walks. We got lots of attention when I did some tricks.
Oh, what a good dog!
But it didn't help Jeff. One night, Jeff was acting stranger than usual. He was smiling and shaking, and he wouldn't stand still.
You're gonna be a good boy. Wish me luck.
Then he left the house and didn't return until the next morning.
Again, great place. True.
So.
Ah! Oh, I'm so sorry.
Are you?
Ah!
Hey!
Ah! Ah!
Oh, I nearly forgot to introduce you guys. Now, Boston, say hello to Diane.
Deanne's my name.
Oh, Deanne.
Ah!
This is Boston.
I'm allergic to her.
Chip, sorry.
I've got to leave.
Oh no! I'll mix you a drink. Do you want a tea or a coffee? Do you want a tissue? Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
Fixed. Boston? What are you doing? Bad boy! You know where the dog door is! Now look what you've done!
Jeff didn't talk much after that. And we stopped playing games and going on long walks. Jeff was still missing Judy, so something had to be done.
First I was a hatchling, waiting for my little bones to form. Oh no. Next I was a fledgling, leaping from the nest despite the fall. Oh, they fall, how we fall. But if I speak to you of days upon the ocean, I can speak to you of memories and dust. There won't be time for all of us. I know there won't be time for all of us.
Hi, Jeff.
You?
Yeah.
Austin.
Yeah. I found him adventuring in my house.
What? It's miles away. What are you doing there, boy?
Out and about enjoying life. Unlike some.
I've been teaching Boston some tricks, actually. I'll show you.
Come on.
I know.
Come on. Just, I'll make you a coffee, please.
Jeff.
Please. Come on.
All right.
After not speaking to me for days, Jeff decides that he wants to be friends again.
Come on, Boston! Come on, Boston! Do a trick! Boston! Come on!
I could do a couple of tricks and make him look good.
Boston, come on. Come on, Boston.
But I've done enough already.
Speak to you of days upon the ocean.